The electrical technology program was started in 1970 for the purpose of training young people to serve in the electrical trades in rural portions of Michigan.
I just finished my first year at Michigan State in the electrical technology program. So this summer I'm doing my internship at Techmark Incorporated. My first year was great. I learned pretty much everything I know. I came in knowing nothing about electricity, and you know, this summer I'm holding my own here at Techmark, and also held another job prior to this, doing some residential work that, you know, the program really coincided with what I was doing at my other job before Techmark, so I kind of, you know, felt like I had a leg up. First year of the program was terrific.
I am a graduate of the Ag Tech Electrical Technology Program at Michigan State University, and I'm currently employed with the IBEW Local 665 in Lansing. The instructors in the program were very knowledgeable and had plenty of hands-on experience in the field.
Really, our workforce is made up of individuals who are passionate about agriculture and also electricity. So we're also a licensed electrical contractor, and we've got electricians on staff who do electrical installations and also do the controls part of our ventilation system installations. In agriculture, our work is very diverse. So you're gonna see one day you're gonna be wiring panels. Another day you might be out on a dairy farm. You might be on a potato facility in Japan or in California. Jordan just took off for California this morning. He's gonna be wiring on a potato storage facility in California this week.
It's a great program to start you off. It gets you into the industry, and their program is pretty cutting edge as far as letting you know what's out there, how to get there. It puts you in contact with people in the trade. So the program allows you to have a wide range of experiences before you get to go out in the field. It allows you to get industrial, residential, commercial, and agricultural. You get hands-on experience in all of those assets while you're at the program, and it's very helpful when you go out in the field and try to find what you want to do.
I fell in love, and I've been doing it ever since, and got about 4 years of actual on-the-job training under my belt now. It was definitely a good fit.